Yo, what's going on YouTube? Y'all already know who it is, man. It's your boy, Broadway, here again with another video, man. And today, check this out, man. Right now, I'm about to get ready to go wash my hair. I just wanted to show y'all what it looked like at the afro stage. This is pretty much how high my hair is at this very moment, guys. So as you guys can see, man, my fro is coming along just fine. Right now, I'm about to get ready to use the towel rub method. So right now, I'm about to go hop in the shower, wash my hair, and as soon as I get out, I'll be right back to talk to you guys. So, hold on for me. Stay tuned, baby. I'll be right back. Let's get it. Alright, so this is how it looks when I got out the shower. You know what I'm saying? Now it's time to go ahead and do the towel rub method, baby. Let's go. It feels really good. What are you looking at? So why are you sneaking behind trying to see what I'm doing? Put you on camera? Okay then, well you can't look at me when I'm recording. Anyways, like I was saying, y'all, so this is what it looked like when I just got out the shower, you feel me? I'm about to get ready to put the towel to the test. I haven't used the towel rub method in a minute, you know what I'm saying? So we're about to see how this goes, you know what I'm saying? So make sure you smash that like button for this transformation that's about to happen. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? Got my little bottle right here. You know what I'm saying? I just got some water and a little moisturizer in there. About to go ahead and put it in my head, you feel me? You don't have to spray a lot, but, you know, just get you some in there, rub it in there. You're really trying to get the scalp. Not really just rubbing it into the hair, you're rubbing it into the scalp. And I got my towel. Let's see what it do. Y'all can tell, but I really like rubbing the right side of my head a lot more than the left side. I don't know why I do that, but that's what I do. So I know y'all probably typing in the comments right now like, you only doing your right side. Well, not really. I'm getting the whole head. I just do the right side a lot more often. I don't know. I guess because I'm using my right hand. Maybe. I don't know. Y'all see that work? That towel doing the job. Y'all can use this when y'all don't have like the sponge. Get my hair braided just so I can stretch my hair out a little bit more, and then I'm gonna rock the braids for probably like 3 days, maybe a week. I don't know. I don't really want the braids that long, but after I do have them for a few days or a week or whatever like that, that's when I'm gonna go ahead and twist my hair down. So then I'll really be back in the game. I know y'all been rocking with me because I had the fro. You know what I'm saying? I literally started all the way down from a haircut. You know what I'm saying? It'd be different if I already had a fro. I'd probably be a little further than where I'm at right now, but it's all gravy. the song Gravy. For too long, as y'all can see, man, that's what we looking like, gang. It could be a lot better though. Hold on. I think it's better when you do it a little dry. I think because my hair is a little bit too wet, that, you know what I'm saying? Oh snap. Oh, look at that baby right there. Okay. If y'all got any questions about what I'm doing, what type of towel to use, or any type of questions on the towel rub, man, then make sure y'all put that down in the comments for me. I'll make sure I answer those for you guys as soon as possible. What you gotta do, know what I mean? Know what I mean? You did. Only if I can get my left side like this now. We got some dread starting already. Ooh. Hey. That's what the towel rub method just did for me. Of course I could have went a lot lower, you know what I'm saying? It got like a lot more like these over here. But like I just told y'all, y'all know I don't want those thin dreads, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man. That's pretty much it, man. Just a little quick update video on where my hair at, man. You know what I'm saying? I actually forgot what month I'm on right now. But I think I'm actually going to start over the months once I actually dread my hair down. So, yeah, man. So, man, before I go, I need all of you guys to make sure you subscribe, dog. If you're not, if you're watching this video right now, subscribe. Make sure you hit that subscribe button right now. I'm waiting. You did it. Make sure you guys follow me on all of my social medias, man. I will have the links in the description below, man. Make sure you guys check those out. Make sure you guys follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook if you want. And yeah, man, I will follow all of you guys back. I'm trying to get my Twitter up. So anytime that I want to do like Q&A videos, or if you guys have any ideas for me as far as challenges, pranks, skits, anything like that you want me to do, or you guys want me to see. I can't talk right now. Anyways, but yeah, if you guys want me to do something and you want to suggest an idea, start asking me on my Twitter. You know what I'm saying? I really want you guys to follow me on Twitter, because I just downloaded the app again and I want to get back on Twitter. So make sure you guys follow me on Twitter, man, so we can get this shit popping. But other than that, man, that's pretty much it with this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button for me, man. Make sure you subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys in my next video, man. I'm out, gang.